The following contest is a no-disqualification. And the
now on social media under hashtag vacant title match.
One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Here we go. Four competitors in the ring. No rest, no tags.
Let the festivities begin.
But hey, the stakes couldn't be any higher as we're here to fill a vacant championship. Man, I love it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
A great European uppercut.
And there's a forceful sidewalk slam. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
Oh God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Looks like he's starting to tire. The four-way match is clearly getting the better of him here.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on it.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He gets out of trouble there.
Nice reversal there.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's starting to stumble here. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I think he's through playing around.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Wow, here we see it from this angle.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Back inside the ring now. A perfect drop kick. Back between the ropes.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's not looking good here. This is absolutely not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know what? It looks to me like somebody needs to be taught a serious lesson in respect. And tonight might be just the night when that lesson gets taught.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Inside the ring now.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Executed offense.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
He's looking hapless out there. This is an incredibly bad spot for him to be in here in this four-way match.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Yeah, he seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Stay down! Stay down!
He's making a statement here with this attack. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
No!
Well, I think this man needs business. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
We know what's coming here. And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
He sees it. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Looking for the win.
Look at this, it's locked in.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Action outside.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's really taking over this match now.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? Wow. He's still down after that.
He's delivering an oath. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Hey, he's going for it again. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
And it could well happen.
This is what makes it one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
When this guy's on, look out.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Rolling out here.
It appears the back has a giant target on it. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Watch it. We'll take a chance like that. Do you know?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with.
No pun intended. Score the pin.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Here we go, back inside the ring. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a...
Oh, nice counter!
When this guy's on, look out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, reversal. Oh.
He's stumbling some now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match now. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He's inflicting some serious...
Here we go for the win!
I think they got it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Reversal. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. Boy, he just got laid out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Sure, he can get back to his feet.
I like.
We got a cover. And now he goes for it. And his shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Going for the double play with this move.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Whoa. Check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. Small package. This could be it.
One. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
This can be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Can't you look at this
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Look out!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. One more time for everyone at home.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Will it be?
1, 2.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
A bone-jarring shoulder tackle there.
Oh, that'll knock your legs right out from under you.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Target in the arm now.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Oh, look at this. Trying to put him away. Back inside now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
2, 3.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here are your winners and new Ring of Honor champion, The Assassin.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
And that was four competitors giving it their absolute best in there. Unfortunately, though, only one can walk away with the win.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.